This is Professor Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
I'm supposed to use this? I can kill with this.
Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
We're gonna send you all back.
Heads up. I can see how bad things actually are. That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Come into the light, you creepy bastards!
Keep me going. I hope.
Keep moving. You're okay.
Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger are within reach. My plan will only...
This is my boomstick.
Still alive. Feel that way. Yet, Cheryl.
Group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
me why we love.
I can't take this anymore. I want to get out of here.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation.
That's good.
Keep moving. You're okay.
It's you on me!
That'll keep me going. I hope.
Thank you.
Check your map. I marked something. I think you should see this. No. At least it's refreshing. And then I need to keep moving.
Activated the Pandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Shot.
possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
That's actually quite nice.
You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Something for the team.
Thank you.
no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Not leaving a trail of blood and guts behind us.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a what is that? A flaming hole?